You just need to take our professional photos done by our personal photographer. These will be on our website for the launch. Always make sure you get high quality photos. This will be the difference between an amateur website and a professional website.